because a lot of people would say, oh, it's the rap that influences what's happening, but it's not. It's what's happening that influences the raps. Because if we weren't going through it, we wouldn't be rapping about it. You have to work on remembering that this is the way that everything is set out for you to feel. They want you to have a fuck the world attitude. Get ambitious and work hard for something, and don't watch no one, don't watch nothing what anybody's saying to you.